Welcome to the pilot of the Playground project. Playground uses basketball as a leverage for social change. We use it as a tool for education, to empower young people with the needed life skills and resilience to be able to build their own alternatives to regular migration.
For me, this is partnership exemplified, where we work with the governor of Accra, we work with the UN-IOM, and with Seed Project to really deliver sports, basketball, as a catalyst to empower youth. Yo!
I'd like to thank IOM and their partners for the wonderful renovation. I can now boast that Dunk has the most beautiful basketball court in Accra and will also encourage more at-risk girls to come play and learn at this safe environment.
Don't venture into irregular migration. It doesn't help, because in Morocco I've had close encounter with other irregular migrants from Ghana, from Cote d'Ivoire, and from all parts of Africa. And I've made friends with some of them, and their experiences are nothing that you would want to have.
All you have is you, and you, it's your life. You have to keep it here in your country. If you are going, you have to get the better documentation so that when you get there, you can use your qualification to get better work there to do.
And join the Playground adventure on yena.org/playground.